You are fine. So welcome back again with me, Mr. Banyan. Okay, so today we have new lesson, but in the same face with me. Okay, so lesson is cannot say new, it's like the old one. Okay, so last week we learned about telling the time, but this week also telling the time, but in maybe it deeper than last week. Okay, so example, if someone asks you, what time is it? Okay, what time is it? A clock John, like that. Or what time is it, Mr. Banyan? I just say, oh, it is 6:25 minutes. Okay, or let me say, so when? 14 minutes, like that. But today, I will tell you the specific one thing, the word past and true. So how do you use past with the time, and how do you use the word true with the time? So this is this side I will talk about past, how you to tell the time with the past, and this side with the word true. Okay, so as you know that last week you know that the long hands with the long hand, the long hand tell you about the minutes, and the short hand tell you about the hours. Okay, so can you tell me what time is it in this clock? What time is it right now? Okay, what time is it? It is 1:30 minutes or 1:30. You can write 1:30 minutes or 1, you can say 1:30 as well. Okay, so when you can write full word like this. It is 1:30 minutes. Or you can write with the word past. How do you write? Okay, so as you know that from 5 to 1, 5 minutes. Okay, from here to there, 5 minutes. From here, 5 minutes more. And 5 minutes more, 5 more, 5 more until here. So there are 30 minutes, okay? So the way you write with the past, you need to write with the minute first. Okay, with the minute first. So after you see it is 30 minutes, you write it is 30 minutes. You can write with the word minute at the back. It's okay, or you don't want to write, it's okay. Okay, you can write it's 30 minutes past one. Okay, past one. You see, past one. Okay, you understand? So number two, let's see the word number two. If this one you're not sure, you look at number two altogether. Okay, so I will erase this one. Make sure have space to write with number two. Okay, so number two, what time is it right now? It count me from here, 5 minutes, 10, 15, 20. So right now it's 1:20 minutes. You write 1:20 minutes. Okay? When you write full word, pick a photo and a link in that clock it is. Okay? Like this one. So it is 1:20 minutes. How would you write with the past? Can you tell me? So past you need to count the minute first, okay? Minute is 20, you need to write minute first. 20. Okay, I write full. Make sure it is full. Okay, it is 20. Past what? 2? Past 1? Or past 3? Okay, past 1. Okay? It is it's 20 minutes past 1. Okay, so I want to tell you why we just be past. So from here, when the long hands move from 12 to number 6, I can say to 30 minutes or 2.5, we just pass. Okay, when you see the long hand beside from 12 to 6 here, from here, okay, from here to here, you just need pass. Okay, but when you see the long hand, example, you see the long hand like this, move to number 6. You cannot say it's 30 minutes past 1. You cannot say that. You must say, how do you say it? Half past. Okay, it's half past 1. It's half past 1. Understand? So right now we move to 2 altogether. So I hope that past is you understand it, how to tell in the time in the word past. Okay, so now the 2. So 2, can you tell me what time is it right now? It is 2:14. Okay, and you count 5, 10. 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, and 40. Okay, 2:40. Okay, so now, how do you write the word 2? Okay, so I want to tell you that when you see the long hand, you see the long hand in beside, I mean that but when you see the long hand beside, you need to use the word 2. Okay? So right now it's the long hand here. So you need to use 2. But 2, you cannot count that past. 2, you need to say, so right now it is 14. But when you write, you cannot write 42. Cannot write again. Okay, so you must write this, okay? You must count back. Okay, count backward. So from here to here, 5 minutes. Okay, 5 minutes. 10. From here, 15. And then, who here? 20. So 20 minutes. Okay? You mean that it is 2:40 minutes. So we plus 20 minutes more, it will be 3. So the way you write, you need to write 20. It is 20:23. Mean that 20 minutes will be 3 o'clock. Understand? Okay. So the last one will be clock. So what time is it right now? It is 5:15. Okay, 5:15. So how do you write 2? Okay, so you need to come backward. From here to here, 5 minutes, and from here to here, 10 minutes. So you mean that 10 more minutes, you'll be 6 o'clock. So you need to write it is 10:26. Okay, it is 10:26. So I hope all of this you know how to call it with the word past and 2. So remember that when you see the long hand beside, example the long hand beside, you just mean past. But when you see the long hand beside, you use with 2. Understand? So it is finished with the lesson today. That tells you the time. But most of you in Cambodia, I see that when someone asks you what time is it, you need to say it's 1:30 like that. You can You are, I never heard you say it's 20 plus 1. So it is a common word that mostly in Cambodia they speak like this in 1 and 20 minutes like this. Okay, so I hope this video you enjoy, and please read you more with the old lesson that we have uploaded to YouTube. Okay, thank you so much. Bye bye.